There are so many ways you can utilize eJoy's video source for your teaching plan. On our eJoy blog, you will find articles on not only how to get the most out of all eJoy features, but also interesting facts on things like business English, English for beginners, movies, common etiquettes, or exam preparation. Visit ejoy-english.com/blog. Here, there are long summary lists of videos, movies, and books for different English levels, an explanation of some of their most famous quotes that you can check out and pick out some ideas from to add to your daily teaching plan. Our post dedicated to explaining the system will help both you and your student get used to eJoy English quickly. Send this blog post to any students in need, and they will thank you for that. Spend some time exploring our blog and come back with some fresh ideas for your next English lesson.